Sevilla break the deadlock in the 20th minute, and it's Vitolo with the cool finish. But then Messi pulls this out of his sleeve. Yeah, Messi being Messi. But in the 48th, Barca would get the winner through an unlikely source, Mr. Gerard Piqué.